Where did the love of soul music come from? Is that from your family?
Nah, not really. Where does it come from? I don't know. I just like it. Like good music. Aisley Brothers is who I'm listening to at the minute. Okay. So, probably some more of that.
Some more of that before the play.
Talking to Leo before the top table there, he was sort of suggesting that he expects you to stay out of trouble. You know, he thinks that's the game plan. What do you think of that?
Well, I'm not going to give him a game plan away, but I'm just going to do whatever it takes to win the fight. I think that if I'm clever, I can make this fight much more convincing. A more convincing win in my favour. But at times in this fight, there's going to be times where I have to, you know, bite down the gum shield and just fire back, and that's what makes it exciting.
You think he's going to do different instead?
I don't know. He's talking about using his reach, and I don't think. I think although he's got a greater reach than me, I don't think he will use it, because I've never seen him use it really before in a fight. He always fights close in the pocket. But we'll see. Whatever he has, I believe I can adapt to it, and I'll be able to do enough to get the win.
I've done it in the career, many look at the stats. Like, I've lost the exact same reach as well.
Yeah.
And it was a real kind of big thing there, either. Bigger, bigger reach. And
yeah. This nice little T-Rex, it was called before. My arms are shorter, like really short, and my torso was short. And, yeah. So, but I can deal. I can deal with it. I've got good distance control, I've got good feet, and I think that kind of negates my short arms.
Good for you.
Yeah, that's
awesome. Cheers, Scott. All right,
the fans, once you walk around, the judges could be the same again in his eyes.
Yeah, I think it will. I think it will be. Yeah, and you know, you can't blame that. And that isn't. It's not my fault that I have better support than him. You know what I mean? You can't blame the fans. I think it was a fair result. I think that I won the fight. You know, you look across the board, and most people think I won the fight. It was a close fight, but I think that I deserve to win the fight. And out here in Nevada, the judges are very fair. One of the strictest, along with the British Board of Control, probably one of the best boards of control in the world. So the Nevada State Athletic Commission, we're assured that the judges are going to be very fair, and that's all I'm expecting.
Cheers, Scott.
Thank you.
Cheers, Scott.
Cheers, boys. Cheers, Scott.